We're doing Daughter of Giants again. Gonna go back to the Harborage. Yeah, Prophet. Probably still being blind somewhere, huh? At least he has like a... looks like an enchanting table that doesn't work.
It is good to see you again, and I do see you in my own way. You're a wound in time, a tear in reality that shouldn't exist and cannot long endure.
Why do you speak in riddles, Prophet?
Fate speaks in riddles. Your fate was written in the scrolls long ago. It is entwined with the fate of the five companions. I have finally located Lyris Titanborn in Cold Harbor.
She's safe?
She wears a terrible forge under the lash of the great deceiver, Molag Bal. Her soul is in great danger. You must go to her. I can manifest a gate to that dark realm, but you must go quickly.
Open the gate, I'll rescue Lyris.
Tread carefully in Molag Bal's realm. You are important. The scrolls have so named you.
We got in this portal, fam. Is anyone gonna question why we're here, or like, just chilling? This is her forge.
You. You're alive. Are you really here, or is this another trick?
It's me, the Prophet sent me to find you.
And he's still alive. Thank the gods. But you. You can't stay. You have to leave before they find you here.
I'm not leaving without you.
You don't understand. They've done something to me. I can't leave.
What do you mean?
It's hard to describe. My memories, my feelings, they've been fragmented, ripped apart. And all the fragmented pieces have been locked away in different parts of the foundry.
Then we'll retrieve them.
I've tried. The Daedra took everything. My willpower, my courage, my sense of self. I'm an empty shell. And the fragments are reflections of my worst fears and most painful memories. I don't think I can face them.
We'll face them together, come on.
I'll do my best. Lead on.
Okay, so we gotta go to the foundry.
These lost souls are barely aware.
What, are these guys gonna try to fight me? Oh my god.
Don't even beat them anymore.
Kill them, Lyris. Yeah, I'm just here on the foundry. Okay, never mind. I guess it stops you. Hi. Yes, I am. Yes. If you want to make poppers, that would be lit. Okay. Alright, we're close. Dude, I knew she was from Skyrim.
My parents' graves. My mother died in childbirth. My father was distant. Cold. I think he blamed me for my mother's death. I ran off to become a mercenary when I was 16. I never saw my father again. He was murdered by an old enemy.
Who was that?
Father? Papa? Is that you?
Oh, was that him?
Bleed, you bastard! Die like the monster you are!
Whose rank you are?
Oh,
are you? Why does Bliris walk with you?
I'm here to help Bliris. Who are you?
In life, I was Gjalda, father to Lyris. My spirit was torn from its rest and brought to this foul place. The Daedra forced me to experience my own murder again and again. I thought my torment would never end.
They're using you to keep Lyris shackled to Cold Harbor.
I don't understand. Lyris was always a free spirit. Why would my presence bind her here?
She blames herself for your death.
Lyris, is this true, child?
You're always so close, so distant. My mother died, giving me life. It was my fault.
She's on top of the thing.
I should never have been born.
Lyris, look at me. The blood of giants flows through my veins.
That's why she's so big.
I gave her my seed without thought for her safety.
Okay.
That's why she died. Not because of you, child. Because of me.
I thought you blamed me. You couldn't even look at me, Papa.
Do you not see? When I looked at you, I saw her face. I loved her, child.
When you pay the gym membership, do they charge you the $9.99 at once, or are they going to charge you at the end? Because that's prorated.
Nor should we cling okay. to it. You must not.
But you can cancel it, and then you can get most of the $9.99 back if you.
I love you too.
Or how does that work?
Rest now. Okay. Be at peace. He's gone. Come on, let's get out of here. This place is a labyrinth of hopelessness built to compound the misery of those who labor here. Careful. Keep your head down.
Don't be sneaky. Why do they keep them in different chests?
Did you get
weirdos?
Yeah, I stashed them in the footlockers all around camp. I bet the commander makes her run 50 laps this time.
50? Let's hope the beast gets a lashing.
All right, let's get back to it. Act natural.
Sneaky, sneaky. I got 3 boxes.
Did you find something?
I believe this armor belongs to you.
I can't believe it. This armor is who I am. It's what I am. A warrior without her armor is like a bear without claws.
Suit up. Oh wait. Okay. What do I say?
Excellent.
Do you want to be set up anywhere, or like do you want it in your room, or what? Okay. Yeah. Okay. Let me go back here.
Watch your step. All the mining has made these tunnels unstable.
We're gonna best walk past the moves. We don't have to mess with them. Sure. Okay, two. Yeah. Holy shit, that's a lot of damage. Where is for now? Still not very good XP. She's punching as the weapon.
Abner Tharn, you traitorous bastard. I should have expected to find you here.
Don't be a fool, Titanborn. I'm trying to help you. Your hatred poisons you. Warriors are like steel. When you lose your temper, you lose your worth.
Help me. You betrayed us all, then went back to licking Money Marco's boot before the smoke cleared.
I did what I had to do. And as a show of my good intentions, I have a gift for you. But be warned, Cold Harbor will not give it up easily.
Is that... Sure as bones, it is. Vestige, that's my battle axe!
Ooh! So get this big... Oh, shit. Okay.
It's good to have you back.
Oh, we're finding this land here, I guess. This animation canceling is a little helpful. Sick magicka recovery here. Non-existent, that is brutal.
My axe. Oh, it feels good to have it back. It's part of me. Losing it was like losing an arm.
Why would Tharn try to help you?
I don't know. I don't trust him and I never will. But it's odd. The blind hatred I felt when I saw him. I could have strangled him with my bare hands. But now... I think he was right. That hatred was poisoning me.
How do you feel now?
Better. Stronger. Almost whole again.
Dude, she is buff.
Well, that's strange. I feel powerful enough to take on Umaril the Unfeathered himself. I feel like a warrior again.
What's next?
We're not done yet. We need to keep moving forward. The passage is blocked by a rock slide. But now that I have my axe back, I might be able to break through it.
Let's check it out.
Stand back. No damn pile of pebbles is gonna stop me now.
Those are not pebbles. Okay. Ooh, you are ugly.
Beasties, so little time. We need to keep moving.
Ugly fat man. More loot from Ogrim? No, it's not a unique guy. It's what they're called. I'm gonna keep moving, as Lyris said. We do not have much time. I think we have to fight this one right here. Holy shit. Oh my god. We are in a fiasco, friends. Good job, Sir Matronak. Without you, I don't know how I do. This is Jim.
No. It couldn't be. Sigh.
Oh, sigh.
What have they done?
Lyris. Lyris. I can see you. Are you really there?
Sai, it's me. We're seeing some kind of vision of you. Do you know where you are?
I don't know. They're torturing me. They want the Amulet of Kings. Want me to tell them where it's hidden. But I haven't broken. Not yet.
Sai, you need to hold on. We're going to find you. I'll make sure of it. We'll find you.
Fine,
somehow
man.
We'll get you out of there. Sai? Sai! No! Bring him back, you bastards!
Oh no. They're stalking me.
That was no trick. That was Sai Sahan.
Are you gonna be alright?
Sai's a friend. Maybe my best friend. We need to find him and get him out of there.
There must be a way to find out where they're keeping him.
We need to tell the Prophet about this. He'll know what to do. But first... we need to find a way out of here. I don't care what else they throw at us. Nothing is going to keep me from helping Sai.
Let's go. I'll use the door lever. Sick. Again, we do not want to deal with these peeps. We just go past them. They're not attacking though. They're not aggroing for some reason. Hello? This is the game lagging. can't run in here for some reason. Oh, that's why. Yeah, that was definitely lag. Oh, Liddy. Try this again. You just get through. I'll vanquish Lurus's turn. That is ugly. Almost like Belkaz from League of Legends if you play that. Rip this fucking bag, dude. No loot.
You did it.
Reading the stupid foundry. Chests, I don't know. Lots of stupid trucks.
Lyris, yes, child.
Prophet, I'm fine.
Are you all right?
The vestige freed my mind from the Daedra's control.
Your loss would have thrown all into chaos.
They won't take me again. Not alive, at least. Prophet, Manimarco captured Sai Sahan. He's torturing him to find out where the Amulet of Kings is hidden. We have to rescue him.
You brought Lyris back, and largely intact from the look of
it. She's been through a lot.
And she will need time to recover. One does not leave such a place unscarred.
We saw a production of Sai Sahan. He spoke to us.
What did he say? Did Sai tell you where he is being held?
He doesn't know Manimarco is torturing him. He wants me to leave.
Then we must locate him before Manimarco forces him to reveal the Amulet's hiding place.
We also saw a production of Admiral Tharn. He tried to help us.
Did he? I thought he had firmly aligned himself with Manimarco and his worm cult. Curiouser.
Sai Sahan said Manimarco wants the Amulet of Kings. Why?
As you saw in my visions, the amulet's misuse ripped a hole in the barrier that protects Tamriel from the forces of Oblivion. That damage must be undone, and the amulet is the key. But to find the amulet, we must first locate Sai Sahan.
How can I help?
For now you must leave me to my meditation. I must set my mind to the task of locating Sai Sahan. Until then, embrace the unknowable. The drops of water cannot know themselves to be a river, yet the river flows on.
One last thing, why didn't Molagal leave Varys any possibility of escape?
Perhaps it was simply arrogance. Perhaps it was all part of his grand scheme. Who can know the logic of a Daedric prince? I will call upon you again when the time is right. Farewell, Vistage.
Alright, Prophet. Ooh, Jimmy, the daughter of giants. Nice.